right? Generally, that's true. But there is one form of the disease that can strike people when they are very young, in their 20s or even their teens. It's called frontotemporal dementia, or FTD. And while rare, it devastates lives by rapidly turning young, vital people into those who need constant care.